Hello, good morning students. Today we'll learn how to add binary numbers. Just a quick revision of binary numbers. Binary number consists of only 0 and 1. And today we'll learn some rules for binary addition as well as binary subtraction. So the basic rule, 0 plus 0 will always be 0, 0 plus 1 or 1 plus 0 will be 1, 1 plus 1 will be 0, but 1 will be carried forward to the next column. This we will see in our example. When we will take the example, then we will see it. Then 1 plus 1 plus 1 is also 1. And 1 will be again carried forward to the next column towards the left. Now with the help of example, we'll try to understand how is it done. See, this is a number 111, 111. It is a binary number 111, 111. Another binary number is 110. We have to add these two numbers. So according to the rules, here the rules are there, you see, 1 plus 1 will be 1 here. 1 plus 0 or 0 plus 1 is 1, so 1 plus 0 is 1. Now the next one is 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 is 0 and 1 will be carried forward to the next column. Okay, actually 1 plus 1. It will be 10. Okay, 10. 1 plus 1 is actually 10, but 0 is written and 1 is carry forward here. Again, here 1, 1 and 1. Here you see 1 plus 1 plus 1. It is 1 and again 1 will be carry forward. So it becomes this carry forward 1 is put down here. So that your final result will be 1101. Here in the example it has been explained again. Okay, now we'll take another example. So the another binary number is 1010. And we have to add this number to another number 1001. So now 0 plus 1 becomes 1. 1 plus 0 becomes 1, 0 plus 0 is 0 and 1 plus 1 it is basically 10, but 0 is written at the back and 1 is carry forward towards the left and then this is carry forward down here. Okay, so your final value will be 10011. Okay, now how to subtract two binary numbers. Now before we know how to subtract binary numbers, we should know how to find out the complement of a binary number. For this, just I'll explain you with example here. Suppose 1001, it is a binary number. Now you will find out complement of this number will be just opposite number. So if it is 1, complement of 1 will be 0. If it's 0, its complement will be 1. Similarly, 0's complement will be 1 and 1's complement will be 0. So the complement of this number 1001 will be 0110, just the opposite number. If it is 1, it will be 0. If it is 0, it is 10110. Okay, now so what are the steps to find out the subtract two binary numbers? So first, to subtract two binary numbers, we have to find out the complement of the number that is going to be subtracted. Means, suppose the number is 2 subtracted from 10. I'm just giving you example in decimal number system so that you may be able to understand, and then we will do in binary number system. So suppose you have to subtract 2 from 10. As you say, it is 10 minus 2. So what you have to do, you have to find out just complement of 2 and then you have to add it to 10. Now we'll take example. We'll just take an example and we'll just understand, okay? Now here in your book it's given the example. First we'll see the steps and then I'll show you the example. Find the complement of the number that you have to subtract. So first the number you have to, what number you have to subtract, you have to find the complement of the number. To the complement of the number, add the number you are required to subtract from. And then if there is a carry, add the carry to the result of the previous addition and get the answer, while the complement of the sum and put the a negative sign before the resultant number. This will I understand with help of example. Otherwise, it will be difficult to understand if I don't show you an example. Suppose your question is subtract this number 1001100 from 1010101. Okay, then first step, what you will have to do? You'll have to find out the complement of this number. Okay, to find out the what will be the complement of this number. So the complement of 1001100 will be 01100011. You just see that here 1 is there, so its complement 0 is there. 00, then its complement 11. Then 11, just opposite 00, then 00, then its complement becomes 11. Now what you will do of this number, you have to add this number, the complement of the subtracting number to the number that is being subtracted. So this number you will have to add. Simple binary addition has to be done. So this number has to be added to this number. See the step 2. Step 2, complement. This is the complement of the subtracting number, and this is the number to be subtracted. What we are doing, we are just doing binary addition. So you have done binary addition. 1 plus 1 is 1 0, so 0 written here, 1 carry forward. Again 1 plus 1 will be 0 written here, 1 carry forward. 1 plus 1, 0, and then 1 carry forward. And this carry forward 1 is brought here. Again similarly 1 plus 1, 0. 1 here it is carry forwarded. Then again 1 plus 1, 0, and here 1 carry forward. Similar process, 1 plus 1, 0, and carry forward 1. Okay, now you get the answer. After your addition is completed, you get the answer, and the answer is 0011001. Okay, now you find out that here is a carry forward number 1. Now what you'll have to do with this extra 1? You have to add this extra 1 to this number, and then you get your result. See, here we have added this 1 here, and then your answer is 0001001. Okay, so this was how we perform binary subtraction. So here I end my session. I'll give you homework in your dashboard. Please download your homework from there and then do it in your computer copy. Okay, thank you, students.